to the Darkest Dungeon. Last time we had Nomad New Year, which made the normal trinkets cost 50% less. Or the chest cost 50%. Either way, it's correct. So, and we did see them. They're not that great. I did upgrade though the number of trinkets to 4 and the trinket cost by 10. We're gonna quickly check this. So we have a Grey Robber and a Musketeer, which we already have. We are main party, which is Croc, Uber, Corbett, and Chaney, which all have the Crimson Curse, by the way, came back from an epic quest, and they're resting at the moment. So we're gonna take our other party, which is, of course, Lovell, Viewpoint, Giner, and Stravelin. We're just gonna see if we can upgrade them, though. I think we already did. Except for you. You're level 0. Yeah, because we already got you. We barely got you. We can upgrade the weapons and the armor, which is not cheap, but it does help by a lot. So we're gonna embark. We have two level 3s and two level 1s. Well, one level 1, one level 0. Hey, the party's already there. So we don't have an invitation, so we cannot do this. Either way, they're too weak for that. We do need an invitation. We do get invitations randomly from the drops, from going to the courtyard. But we're gonna try to clear the path to the boss. This is 75%, but this is a level 3 for veterans. The ruins has gathered 3 holy relics, but we need 5 for champions for that. Now we could take them, but they're not gonna last. We could do a plus 20 bleed skill chance, plus 20 blights, bleed skill resistance, minus a 20 blight. Or we can antiquarian plus 33% healing received. Let's try to progress to the boss inside here. So we're gonna do this. It's a medium one, but it's for the apprentice level 1. So we're gonna go to the warrants. So let's provision up. It is a medium one, so I'm gonna take 12 food. I'm gonna take 3 shovels, 2 of these, at least 8 torches. Yeah, I think 8 torches will be good. The Alarm Malaris. And the Warrens. Could take some Blight, which is anti-venom. Yeah, I think I might. At least one, just to be in the safe side. And I think we're gonna go with that. Holy Water, I kinda wanna take one, but I'll just go like this. So it is a medium one, let's embark. We do have a 25% chance of scouting ahead. The swan are resistant to disease, thanks to their unclean living. In the warrens. The warrens, you're better off bleeding them.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
So 100% room battles, and this map is not that bad. We can go down, over, all the way up, like that. So unless we know there's no battles ahead, I think this is the best path to take.
Mind that such missteps are the exception.
I did take the trinkets, right? Yes, I did. So let's see if there's a moon battle on this side. So there isn't one here. We're still gonna move to it. So let's see, 90%, 80, 60, and 50. So you're gonna try to disarm that. What curio is there? Oh, that's... You could get infected by that. I'm not gonna do it. I mostly ignore all of them. Alright, you did get surprised. So let's try this. We're gonna try to hit all 3 of you. We could do a skeet shot. Oh, that's for stealth. I forgot. At least Torch went up a bit.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
I forgot that didn't do much. That doesn't do much. And let's try to stun, or at least hit you for one. Alright. You hit for zero. That was dumb. You did get blight. She has a skill to remove blight, so it's not that bad. Let's try this again.
Continue the onslaught.
Alright, that was a lot better.
Them all.
Let's whack this guy. See if we can take them now. He's not marked. But yeah, if he was marked, would have done a whole lot more damage. We can't have it all, right? This is a buckshot.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Alright, we got two more food. Not bad at all. Alright, so you're gonna eat. Sure. Even when we do eat, if we can, if I just eat two rations. Alright, there is a room battle with Curio. Oh no, just a room battle with Treasure. Alright, let's go here without
such
using torches.
Are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
See if we can take on the fight here, being in the dark. So we can camp there.
Dazed, reeling, about
all right.
To break.
So you got a disease. You got special of entrails. Minus 20 healing skills while camping. Not that bad. Oh, I should have moved you around. Forgot about that. Let's see if we can kill you off. Of course not.
Executed with impunity.
At least what? That's one less attack that we're receiving. See if we can knock you back a bit. You resisted both of them. Let's try to get you down.
Confidence surges
nice.
As the enemy crumbles.
Could we stun you? Oh, I can't. That doesn't stun, just a range attack. I could try to stun you. Of course not. Rabies. So that makes me have critical, I think. Oh, she's stunned. Let's get that body out of the way.
Their formation
should kill you.
Maintain the offensive.
Sure. Have your last go then. So let's see, rabies. Minus 10 accuracy plus 15 damage. Yeah, that's what it does. It would have been great if any other warrior, but she doesn't do that much damage. Do have a treasure chest though.
Finding the stuff is only the first
test. And I am gonna camp here.
Now it must be carried home.
So if I eat two, nothing will happen, but I'll have 8 food just in case I need to eat two more times. Which I think is the best right now. So let's see. Does somebody do nighttime ambush? I didn't check that. ranged, all companions plus 2 speed, 1 companion heal, wound care. No. Okay, that's... I don't have nothing to prevent nighttime ambush. Could pep talk you. So at this time, I think we're just gonna have to buff ourselves up. Since we don't have something to prevent nighttime ambush. Could try to heal you. Failed. Alright. Let's rest.
The way is right. Lit. The path is clear.
So we didn't get an ambush. That was good.
Only the strength to follow it.
Let's move them around before I forget. We're gonna get a torch.
A fortune, waiting to be spent.
And another torch. A torch is not a fortune, dude. Wayne June. So there is a battle here and here. Ignore that whole thing right there. So we do gonna try to kill both of you.
Be gone,
which we did. And we can whack you. Which you are gonna dodge. Don't matter, we still have 2 more attacks. That's great. That's good enough.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
So let's go into a room battle. Okay, gotta get that one out of here. Of course, gonna have to go through all of you. That was pretty good. Good dazzle? Oh, I can't. Try to dazzle you, though. You resisted the stun. But I'm trying to finish you off.
Eradicated.
So who are you gonna buff? You could try to debuff. Let's heal all of us.
A momentary abatement.
Just to top ourselves up. Let's try to get rid of all the bodies so he can come closer to us. In melee range.
Destroyed.
It's going pretty
Seize
good.
This momentum. Push on to the task's end.
We do have a key. So far our RNG is not that bad. But the quest is not over, which means there's still another room battle. Could be here, here, here. Alright, there's a pillar there. Don't remember about that pillar. What it did. Just trying to get you down so we can try to kill you. You were off by 3. Don't matter. You're still dead. Still have the other ones though, which are the worst because of that. Getting our stress up means that we may miss a whole day trying to recover from stress. Yeah, she's getting really stressed up. Let's get them closer, come on. Aim shot at you. Yeah. stress up again. Alright. You're dead now. Ooh, we got a box. Very rare.
So clearly
plus 15 view. Max HP, plus 8 dodge, merely but trick minus of 2 the accuracy. Light? Not that bad, to be honest. Don't know what you did. The Dark Altar with skulls. Commercially on display, a strange power can be felt in its presence. Use a torch. Had no effect. I don't know. Use this. Nope. Medicine? Nope. I think holy water would have been great here. I'm not going to open that. Don't know what it does. And to be honest, I do want to find out, but
in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
So there's still another room battle. Of course it's gonna be the other one. The last room. After a battle right here. But your grouse, maggots, you go down easy.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Let's heal the whole party. Top of you and you.
Another one. Great. Falls.
And move you back.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a there's dizzy the hunger. Fall.
And let's go into the last room, which is a battle.
Exposed to a killing blow.
Same technique. Try to kill both of you as fast as I can.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
That's rough. You're stunned. Good. Would have liked to kill you before doing that. You were almost dead. Yeah, they're gonna have to rest. Their stress is all the way up. Yeah, miss. That's the best way. Get rid of you. Gotta get the stress out. Let's heal all. Wasn't that much.
The ground quakes.
Sure. Irrational, of course.
Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge.
I think it's the moments that you are virtuous that really count, that really make the difference. Like, when you do, it's so rare that when you do get it, you're like, oh shit, this is going down for sure. Get you closer, dude. Let's see if we can kill you off. It was worth a shot. And we're gonna finish
this expedition. Yep. At least promises.
But there's
success.
Still a chest here. I don't have keys, but it's not locked, so.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave.
That's enough.
And the fool,
you and your
alike.
Tongue. Trying
some
to.
Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them.
Let's see here. You did go. No, you didn't go. You got syphilis, tapeworms. You're sickly and mercurial. Virtue chant. Well, you're less virtuous now. can go to the brothel, and my descent actually while bleeding. Alright, I'm gonna have to heal diseases.
The poor caretaker. I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him.
Alright, let's see. Our main guys are... Oh, you're not here. So we do have the Shrieker prize, which... If we do beat him, we get a trinket that was lost due to being killed and losing the trinkets in a dungeon. It's no longer selfish, but you. Why can't I use you? What are you doing? Doesn't say. I went on a drunken bread and has been... And oh, here it is. Drunken vendor and has been seen since the previous evening. See if I stress is no longer selfish. Alright, so that means that you are not available, so I'm not gonna do the Shrieker. But all of you, though. The medical ward. Alright, I'm gonna try to take away tapeworms, which is really bad. And you have syphilis. Take away the syphilis. Syphilis is not good. What can you do? I don't have much money, but I do want to take away the Mercurian, though. What about you? Bad gambling. Increased chance of losing money while gambling. It's not that bad. I can live with that. Obsessed with cleanliness. Faithless. May not pray or flagellate. Your disease goes stronger. Faithless. I could take Faithless off. The medical ward is going to be full for a while. So that means we have to make a new party up. Since I'm not leaving without my main healer. Let's see, what do we have in terms of here? Just a high wingman. So we could take you. Okay, you can be in first, you gotta be in third. You can also be, okay, we have two. We've got Houndmasters. Weaker grip on life. Oh, that's it. You are a better off one. You have a two and everything. All your skills are unlocked. You're off guard though. And slow drawn. But it's only for the first round. I could remove you, which I think I am gonna dismiss.
Those without the stomach for this place must move on.
So you can be on the third. Third or fourth. Can you be on the fourth? Yes, you can. I don't want you there. I kind of want either you or I can target. Do you have damage against targets? That's only damage versus targets. Or I could take... Oh no, you're the main party. I could take you though. Another abomination. Take you out. Which means I'm not going to have a healer though. Ruminator, stress he'll receive. Your abomination, you're a good one. God fearing. You're not that bad. Those are your trinkets and all that. But I kind of want to take you, but I need a healer. Even though if it's a bad healer. Yeah, I think I'm going to take you. Instead of the hounds. So this is gonna be our party. Let's see what we can do here. We could... You're from... Stick away this. This is for the Vestal. I'm gonna take it off. I'm not... And I'm gonna put it on Chaney. healing skills, virtuous. I know Chaney is not coming right now, but I don't want to forget. You though, I am gonna put. You are our healer this time around. Stun skill chance, bleed chance, dodge your speed. Let's say dodge, might as well speed. That's for the cultist, which is for him. Dude, what to do? Alright then, I'm just gonna put dodge on you. Since you are our main healer, I don't want you to suffer a lot. You though, abomination. Plus 10 vertical chance, of course. Plus 4 dodge, 1 speed, minus 1 speed. That could be one. Or max XP. I don't want to lose accuracy, to be honest. What about you? You have. I could give Croc. Croc has protection. Where's the Leaper? And this. So I could give you. Protection and stress, and more protection and less speed. But you are better protected though. You are going to be there taking it. So this is going to be our main party then, next. Let's just check the stagecoach real quick. Oh, weird. Cultist, Antiquarian, High Wingman. Don't have that much money though. But everything is okay with them. That's what I use most. Over here, I could get better robes. Yeah, sure. Just upgrade him. We're gonna use that party. Redemption. We did get a combo. So, slay the boss, which is the Swine Prince. The Broken Adventure tells of a beast known unspeakable, so unspeakable and terrible that the Swine Folk have made it their lord. Perhaps it only rumors and shadows, but the threat cannot be left to fester. So, here's the Shrieker. Get the Shrieker though. And we also get to choose a trinket that was lost. I think I'm gonna take the party to the cove just to get my healer to return so we can do the boss with her. Yeah, we're gonna do a short apprentice one. We just have to explore 90% of the rooms. This is not that great. It's just so a week can pass so she can return. That's why we're doing this. But we are gonna do this next time. So we're gonna come back, provision up, do this. As fast as we can, see if we can get two down, or at least one, because it is a boss, but we're gonna come back next time. So until then, take care guys.